Hi, I'm Kabir. You've seen tattoos, you've seen piercings, but you have never seen this. And what is your name, sir?
Iguana Mike.
What's going on with the spikes?
They're what you call transdermals. It's a form of modifications that are beyond the piercing.
What does it feel like? Give me an example.
Well, it'd be basically like taking a hammer and hitting you on top of the head like 3 or 4 times.
But with a nail between the hammer and your head, right?
Yeah.
Probably. Do you find yourself thinking better since they've done it or anything like that?
No.
No? Is it worse? Is it tougher?
No.
Forgetting things?
No.
Where's my keys? Nothing like that?
No.
Okay, in the front you've got a star and then some things on either side of it. Tell us about those.
Okay, the star is silicone. That's basically, it's just another type of look that we look for.
Now, some people, like ladies, you know, they'll get breast implants, for example.
I mean like these.
Where's that? Oh, my goodness. You've got breast implants.
My fiance loves it.
Really?
Actually, it was her recommendation that I get these. So.
Why did you decide to get these implants?
I wanted to be a little bit more different. I wanted to be estranged from our regular community. I've had kids that come up to me and they're like, Mommy, that guy's really crazy looking, you know? And it's like, yeah, I kind of am.